Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauty solo champions. It's me, J of NappyBeauty. I'm going a little fast because I'm in the gym. Anywho, I did the challenge number three. Run 15 minutes and hold a plank for a minute. I actually jogged about 20 minutes, stayed on the treadmill for 30 minutes total, and I did the plank. I still have to have warm-ups, and that 1 minute is kicking my butt, okay? I'm still like at 50 seconds, not exactly a minute yet, but that's okay. I'm keeping it going. I'm keep trying. Lizard 26 already sent me her video. Girl, you are the bomb at the plank. Okay, you got down there first try, it was done. Me, I did several tries. Anywho, it was fabulous. I have two great things to tell you guys. One, I went to a festive event, had to put on a cocktail dress, and I bought this dress probably about 5 or 6 months ago. How about I fit it? What? I fit it and it looked great. So, anywho, that was fabulous. This morning I got this dress and I was like, okay, well, when I put tights on it, it won't look so short. How about not? Not happening. And you know I'm going to church, so ain't no way I'm going to church looking like a hooch. This skirt was short, so now I gotta go find a black skirt to put on under this or something, because you know what? Can't go to church looking like a hooch. And I was like, oh, I'm so excited about the dress. It fit. Everything's great. I even had to put pants on under it just to go to the store to get a skirt because I can't go back home and get one. That's the only thing about working out at the gym and going from the gym to wherever you're going. You have to have the right clothes. Anyway, okay, so that's about it on that run. What else happened? Oh, I have a fabulous idea for IMJ 2. Yes, I'm already thinking ahead for IMJ 2. So guys, stay posted. I know I'm behind on the prizes, but I will catch up. We have now two prizes. We have last week the exercise equipment video, etc. And then we have the t-shirts for this week. So I'm excited to see who participate in this challenge and how you guys did. So anywho, I'm sounding off. I'm gonna try to give you a peek. Let's see. Okay, see? Now you know why I gotta go get something put on under this. Not happening. So anyway, you guys have a great day. Keep it moving, keep it positive. This is Jay sounding out. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That was all that stuff. Have a fabulous Sunday. Congrats to everybody that completed the challenge. Bye-bye. P.S. guys, I end up with a totally different outfit. Oh my goodness. Picture to follow. What a wonderful Sunday. Bye, guys. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. It's time to do challenge number 3 of the IMJ challenge. 1 minute plank and a 15 minute jog. Here we go.